Now here's where we would normally cross on the culvert to cross the Molonglo River. We've had a bit of rain last night, and so that's going to cause us a few problems if we try and go that way. So we're going to head back up the hill and we'll do some training up there. And there's Sharon waiting very patiently.
Are you going to come and have some breakfast?